Don't let smoking take the color out of your life.
You would be pretty if you lost weight.
Have you heard of a salad?
No one cares.
Don't be mean behind the screen.
Mr. Farker, I'm done.
Okay. Cheers, Sam.
Alright, looks good. Kaylin?
You need to focus.
Big dog, the party was lit. Let me know. I got more drinks in the back if you need some, though. You know, big dog.
Not right now, bro.
Damn. Damn. Right, I feel you. I'll catch you later. See you.
Bridges have existed for over 3,000 years. But my favorite thing about these bridges is how tall they can be. Some up to 18,000 feet high. Did you know that I'm only gonna need 48 feet to kill myself? My job is just so easy sometimes. So easy.
Percent of teenage girls suffer from negative body image by the age of 17. Your body was never broken.
Hey, yeah, I'll be there in 5.
No, I'm literally almost at your house. Yeah. Hold on, let me call you right back. Hey, you'll never guess what I just saw.
Hey man, are you okay?
Yeah, just trying to...
Ignacio, what's up man? Listen to me.
Are you high or something? Snap out of it!
We'll be right back.
Wow, man, you're such a bitch.
If you feel anxiety closing in on you, talk to a professional.
The world feels entitled to judge us, to comment on our bodies and criticize our lifestyle. But expecting myself to look like everyone else is just unrealistic. We aren't all supposed to look the same. Happiness stems from self-confidence, but that confidence comes from embracing what you have. You are your own brand of beauty, and it's time for society to change their standards.
Man, practice truly kicked my butt today.
Yeah, it was brutal. It does.
So, you got any leftover booze?
Yeah, sure. Here you go. Over. Here you go.
What are you guys doing in here?
Oh, God.
Okay, so hey, yo, check this loser out.
Yeah,
hey,
what a loser.
Dude, prank him, John.
I got you, man.
Hey, guys, be nice.
Man, we're just having fun. Oh, yeah.
Man, you're such a loser. little loser. You're gonna get nothing in life.
Yeah, you're such a loser. Man, that's why you're adopted.
Man, I hate you.